Hi, it's Rob Blink going down at Hawthorn Back in Motion again, and I'm interviewing Jordan Latham, who's the second of the imports down at Big B Championship men's squad over at Hawthorn Magic, one of the senior basketball teams here in the States. We're going to do a profile on Jordan just like we did on Nelson earlier. So, Jay, can you tell me, what's your age, what's your height, what's your weight?
I'm 27 years old, 6'9", 235 pounds.
Fantastic, man. So where did you grow up,
Jay? I grew up in Baltimore, Maryland. 45 minutes north of Washington, D.C.
Cool. And did you go to high school in Baltimore?
Yeah, I went to high school in Baltimore as well. Went to Baltimore City College High School. Mm-hmm. Also went to college in Baltimore.
Oh, cool.
Went to Loyola University of Maryland.
Yeah. So, Jordan, who's your favorite NBA team or your favorite NBA player?
My favorite NBA player right now would probably be Russell Westbrook and LeBron. Yeah. I don't really go for teams like that. If I had to pick, it would probably be the Wizards. Close to my hometown.
So. Washington. Why is it that you wanted to become a professional basketball player?
This has been my dream since I was a little kid. You know, everybody wanted me to get to the NBA, but I didn't have the opportunity to. So, but to have the opportunity to travel around the world, I had to take the opportunity.
Oh, fantastic. So, if you weren't a professional basketball player, what would you be?
I'd have to be a whole bunch of things. Music producer, real estate, college coach, for basketball, just a whole bunch of stuff.
What would you recommend to the younger kids growing up, how they can become professional basketball?
You gotta practice. Yeah. Practice is a real big thing. You also have to be patient, because you have to have your opportunity and your chances to excel. But you just gotta practice every day, practice as much as you can.
And there are particular things regarding like your body management that you recommend to the younger kids out there as well?
Body-wise, you gotta lift weights. You gotta stretch, you gotta do rehab, you gotta do recovery, you gotta go to places like this. You get your body right, you have the funds and the income to do that. So anything that can help you with your game, you should do it.
Jordan, what's your opinion of Australian basketball, given you've been here a couple of years?
I think Australian basketball is growing. You have a lot of pro players that's been coming out of Australia for the past few years. I feel like kids are really gravitating towards basketball now. They get to see it more, and they're playing it more at a higher level. It's nowhere near as how footy is right now, but I feel like in a couple of years that it will be probably the second, if not the first, biggest sport here.
So what's the strangest thing you've ever seen on a basketball court, Jack?
The strangest thing, right now I really can't say, probably somebody, like the ball just hit off somebody's head and goes in the back. It's probably the strangest thing I've probably seen on the court.
So what's been your favorite Australian experiences you've been here in the country?
I have a few. My first year here, we won the Big B Championship, which is a big thing. Because the team I played for before, the year before, they lost. Another thing, just being here in general, I'm seeing the Great Ocean Road, went to Carrera Zoo, and just experiencing everything.
So, what do you think about Australian rules footy?
I like it a lot. I go for Geelong. That's the first game I ever seen when I got here. But I like it a lot. It's somewhat like gridiron or NFL football, but it's like totally different. But I like it though. It's a really unique sport.
So, well, we know that the population is getting taller. Do you think that they'll ever change the height of a 10-foot ring?
I think they should make the ring probably a little bit taller, a little bit higher. And I think they should make the court a lot bigger. Because, like you said, people are getting bigger. You have people like LeBron James, Jonathan Nkupo, like 6'11", 6'9", and that's the way the game is going. So I think it should make the court a lot bigger.
Well, thanks, Jack. Thanks for coming. Pleasure. Just appreciate seeing you.
No problem.